Wrench, important question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is gonna be able to get in close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is gonna melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember, doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Ooh, you make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top.